All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent. Earpiece working? Good. Because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving, and I'll brief you en route. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Gas prices at the pump are off the charts. And the agency has been granted unlimited resources to get the situation under control. See, what the public don't know is that behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And the leading suspect, the Duncan family. I believe you're already familiar with them. And you're heading to the current residence in front of Mason Duncan, younger brother of Thornton. So your assignment is to get my team a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads. You're going to give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. And if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. Standard issue hacking software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. Good job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and the Duggan's fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this. They're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggan's do. Stops to make. The Duggans have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what to hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me, it can. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. It'll be long, but that shouldn't be a problem. Okay, we've come up with an access point. Yeah, they have external contractors going in and out all day. Some kind of maintenance work. And we set the location of one of their work sites to find some of their uniforms. If you're surprised the FIB are tangled up in this, you shouldn't be. Yeah, there's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. You ever hear of Steve Haynes? At the tip of the iceberg. Do you have something? Honestly, it doesn't need to be much with these guys. Now get in there and head upstairs. Remember, you're supposed to be there. Look calm, look confident, and look bored. To inform you that you have been given a standard-issued GPS tracking device. Nothing personal, just so we can follow your progress.
Okay, on you go.
careful. If they see you outside the construction area, they'll smell a rat. Now, we've been combing through the files we got from Duggan, and it looks like there are two items at this location. A tablet and some kind of miniature data storage device. See if you can find them.
This area is restricted access. This is certainly protected. Move along.
Inside? The items you're looking for appear to be an external hard drive. some kind of VR headset. Those are the only items you have authorization to remove. Your file indicates that you run a certain tax-free import and export business that have been hit by an FIB raid. And your wrongful possessions are probably gathering dust somewhere in that depot. That said, keep your eyes on the prize. Did you get them?
We got an opportunity, boss. Some hot product just came up. More expensive than a normal shipment. But
no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the Duncans are up to. professional life dealing with these stuffed shirts. Be prepared. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These plants are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat, exit the building immediately! house and the whole damn thing going off. Blind luck, throwing some heat stroke, and that's the formula. Good work. I'll be in touch.